Tuyên Quang Province Revolution and Urbanization. I'm very happy to share with you something about Tuyên Quang Province. Tuyên Quang is a beautiful province placed in the north of Vietnam. It's famous for having many festivals and its diversity in cuisine. But not only for festivals and cuisines, Tuyên Quang is also well known for the friendly and hospitalities local residents. The urbanization in Tuyên Quang province. Tuyên Quang in the past. Tuyên Quang in the past were a very poor and developing province in Vietnam. It didn't have enough infrastructure like big mall or supermarket to adapt the demand of local residents. In many districts of Tuyên Quang City, the rate of poverty is still high, about 3.5 times much higher than any districts in the country. And Tuyên Quang were also in the group of 20 provinces which have the rate of poverty over 50%. The population in Tuyên Quang province were low, which only about 100,000 people in 2006. The progress of urbanization. Tuyên Quang in the last few years has changed so much. In 2010, Tuyên Quang province finally has a city named as Tuyên Quang City, and it has been different from the past. Now, many new infrastructures have been built to adapt the demand of local residents, like Vincom Plaza. It contains a supermarket and a cinema to provide goods and give new entertainment to Tuyên Quang people. The rate of poverty has been decreased greatly even in some ethnic group of people. The population also rises from 100,000 of people to 780,000 of people due to the urbanization. Tuyên Quang now has become a beautiful province with many festivals like Mid-Autumn Festival, which is famous not only in Vietnam but also worldwide. It attracts thousands of visitors per year. Not only that, Tuyên Quang's GDP is also rise due to the exportation of green teas. Tuyên Quang is very famous for green teas. Tuyên Quang with urbanization.